Traditional surfboards are made from polyurethane foam and polyester resin. Those materials are toxic, carcinogenic, non-biodegradable, and non-recyclable. And my thing is to try and build sustainable surf craft that help protect the integrity of the marine environment. I really love making these boards, and to see it take off, it'll be really valuable and really rewarding.